Hey fuckers, I'm going to play Resident Evil 6. Great.
Come on, it's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
Not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
Ugh.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. It makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
There?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower. There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you to the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
You got it.
Helena. Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Ugh!
Damn it, move! Run! Oh, God!
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more. Resident Evil 6.
I was thinking how I was gonna name these videos. I'll probably just do, since there's different characters, Resident Evil 6, Leon and Elena Part 1, and then when it's a different character, Yeah, like these. But then when it's Jake or Chris, that'll be part one.
Going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
Now, let's go. Scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Come on, I know you have the key. Hurry up.
You're still playing AW?
Dad.
You all right?
Somewhere.
Final, like when I'm done with theirs, or should I do K? keep going with the up with the parts with each character.
I'm not proud of that. That'd be good. That's up to you. I should do one where Chris meets Leon. Oh, wait.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah.
Oh, I got two guns.
But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
I just pressed triangle. You see that little symbol thing? The blue thing down there?
Yeah.
That thing says I have one, then I press triangle, and then I get two.
Oh, that's cool. I never knew that.
I didn't know that either.
I played this like 50 times, and I never knew that. Well, that's cool. How the fuck do you shoot two guns at once? Oh, I like that. Just waste your bullets, am I?
I was wondering how he did it. Yeah, you gotta click, hold down L2 for that triangle to pop up.
Oh. I've never even noticed.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Think you're so smart, huh? Trying to figure out how to reload.
L2 and X.
No, it's square.
Square. L2 and
square. No, it's just square.
Just
it. Your health?
Health. So press, what is it, R2? To take one? I think it's R2 to take one. No.
It's R1.
Or R1.
It says right there, R1.
I can't read that. Oh, yeah.
wonder if there are any survivors.
I know it was the number R, but I didn't know it was the letter. Oh, that guy's just hanging out.
RKO!
RKO
somewhere.
That's what Randy Orton would do if he was in a zombie apocalypse. Just RKO all of them.
You see the color of my laser? The laser dot?
Yeah, it's red.
No, I made it purple.
Oh, it's purple. I see. I didn't know you could change color.
What?
Pick up all those papers. Oh. His head just disappeared. How do they melt?
Who knows? What's she just aiming at?
That box? You see that? That looked like, I don't know, just the wall of that gun.
It'll lead you off the campus.
Why is it when I'm playing with you, you can kick me?
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. Roger.
Hey. Hunt again. The door's locked. There's no way out. Get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Doesn't even sound like he's saying anything.
Should have known better.
Jesus. is a good way to save ammo. Don't bother with them, they can't get in here.
I'm glad you're here.
That was not very nice.
Found a ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the cart.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Behind us. Back up.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
They're fine.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons open the lights right. I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Okay, well, I'm done for now. Stay safe, don't be an asshole. See ya.